Drawing from real-life objects help us capture the essence and the details. However, there are times when it's challenging to keep them still, like when drawing a bee. In such case, using reference pictures aids our understanding of the subject's structure and the details. Resulting in good, if not more impressive, drawings. What do you reckon?